Okay, today we're going to be looking at my Leica camera for sale, the Leica Deluxe 3. It's been a great pleasure of mine to own this camera the last few years. Took some great pictures with it. And there it is. As you can see, we've got the box there. I'll show you the contents of that in a minute. It's in good condition, this camera. It did receive a drop a few years ago, which is why I'm showing you this video. If you can see just at the side there, I've got no macro on here, but there's a slight dent going in there, but it's purely cosmetic. These I can't remember if these are stainless steel or magnesium alloy. Very tough camera, and I think I had a DSLR at the time, an Olympus, and I ended up selling that because I was mainly using this. I've took lots of fine art motorcycle engine pictures, which I'll give you an address to look at on Flickr with this camera. And I've actually sold a few to some to a guy in Italy and some to a guy in Australia. So that was quite nice. Try and get a look at the lens here. Quite difficult because I've not got macro on this video camera. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to take a few shots of it with a sister camera, the LX3, which is like the Leica Deluxe 4, so that you can get a good close-up view of it. Got it turned on now, as you can see there. You see things moving about in the live view display. What I'll do, I'll switch it to macro and focus up close to this box. Focus confirmation. It could get reasonably close. Still focusing. Ah. Yes, you could get about an inch or two away. Bit of motion blur there. But, yeah. It's a very good camera. You can adjust the aspect ratio. You've got 4/3, 3/2, or 16:9 on the top. 16:9 is actually the same. It does have a 16:9 format sensor, so it shoots naturally in the wide angle sort of mode. And on the side here, you can have manual focus, autofocus, macro, or autofocus normal. I should think if you're actually looking at the lens again. That is a beautiful lens, get some great pictures with it. And that is in great condition, spotless, nothing to worry about there. Put that down there for a minute. We have, as I said before, got this beautiful Leica case, which is brand new. It still smells, still got that nice smell with it. Absolutely tip-top condition. I've used another case with it, I think, or carried it round in a bit bigger bag. So it fits snugly in there. I've also got a box battery here, spare, genuine. Leica battery. I can open it. There we go. Genuine Leica. Oh, it's the Lumix. It's the Lumix one, actually. I've got a. It's not the Leica one. I've got a Lumix, Panasonic Lumix as well. I've put the Lumix one in there. So what I'll do is I'll grab the Leica one now. There you go. There's the spare genuine Leica battery. Take that Lumix one out, put that back in the Lumix box. Bit confusing because it takes the same batteries as the LX series and also the Ricoh, which I also have. So put that one back in its little box. We've got a carrying strap there, which I never really bother with. I prefer to use a case or something else. We've got the box here. Undo that. All the requisite bits and pieces. Yeah, we've got the steel sealed lens retainer, which attaches to the lens cover and then allows you to pop the lens cover off, and it will hang from the hook on the camera by this little thing here, so you don't lose it, which is quite useful. There's a receipt for the camera when I bought it, $359.99. So you could get a really good bargain here, seeing as I'm very poor and having to sell it. There's the original Leica disc, which is it's got Photoshop elements on it for Windows and Macintosh, and it's got a serial number on there, so you can install it on your computer. It's a full version of Adobe Elements 4, and it's got some Leica digital software on there as well. Can't remember what that does, because I use Photoshop a lot. This is the manual, very good manual, nicely printed and laid out, and good grammar, you know, none of this Chinklish sort of translation. Some sort of little note I wrote to myself there. That's a sort of advertising thing I downloaded off the internet when I was interested in buying one. Attached here is the genuine Leica SD card, still in its wrapper, because it's only a 64 meg one, so I just used a regular one that I got. There's the Leica charger. There's the plug that goes with it. That's like an IEC plug that plugs into the charger like so. That's the thing to connect it to the computer to download photographs. And that is the audio video. It's the battery case for the other battery that came with it. So as you can see, everything is there in the box. There's a camera and the case, and I'm going to stop this video now.